I think the drive to suffer, I think all cyclists share that. And I think a big part of cycling to me is going to places that other people don't go to. Like, even a runner can't go 141 miles just like that, you know, by signing up for an event. No, it takes, you know, years to practice for that. But I think part of cycling is that you can really enjoy the gems of the world so easily on two wheels.